Last year, during the National Day rally, Mr. Lee Hsien Yang, our Prime Minister, pledged $100 billion to be spent over the next decades to the end of the century to build slowly and to learn how to fortify Singapore at the same time.